his teammate Sergio Perez, in which he looked to be squeezed onto the grass and then in turn three got it back, but came in a little hot there. But once he was ahead of his teammate, he just disappeared into the distance, and once again in the space of just a 24 lap short race, he built up that huge gap. He's in total command.